man, take my phone and answer. Patch up on a case. Watch this.
Coming at you is the dance hall queen, Patra. To tell you, you ain't doing nothing for us, and that we can better do for ourselves. So from now on, we're gonna use what we got to get what we want. So
watch this.
You better think.
Tell you about Patra. Okay, Patra is a queen. Queen, the shorthand of Cleopatra. I named myself that way since I was a little girl because I like being a black woman, a strong black woman, an African woman who can stand out in any crowd and approach anything. It takes a lot of energy to be a queen. Yeah, about my image. Well, as you know, I'm Patra, shorted for Cleopatra. And I'd like to say these guys are with me. They're my bodyguard. They're the ones that loves me, protect me. You know, and wherever I go, they're always with me. So, you know, no one can test. So, dismiss right away, baby. Respect. Now watch nothing. I have a laugh.
I met Patra through Vivian Scott, who is vice president of A&R at Epic Sony Records. It takes two to make a thing go right. She told me what her concept was and what her idea was and what Patra wanted to do. And I said, all right, let's run with it. She said, are you serious? I said, it sounds fantastic.
So when I went to the studio with Lynn Collins, it was very nice to know that she's more mature than I do. I learned a lot from her. You know, she was like, if she said, bing, I'd be like, bing. She'll say, no, Patra, come on. Bing, you know, and I was like, bing. And she said, there you go, you got it, you know.
Watch the sun, watch out. Anything now, shock out, get washed out. Watch out the king, the boat, and the queen, I come out, Patra, they spread it carpet. Murder me, wrote, I may not take back my chat.
Queen of the Fact is the album title. And I have lots of different stuff in it. I have R&B, hip-hop tracks, and I have reggae, hardcore. My style is talking about reality, I'm talking about love, you know, and talking about sexy things. That's my kind of style I portray. But the most important thing I really love in my music is the kind of lyric that I put out, very sexy, because I like to get very romantic. Yeah. Romantic call with me and Yo-Yo. Yes, Yo-Yo was taking up for the West Coast brothers, apparently for the American brothers, and I was taking up for the Jamaican brothers who's got it going on. And in the last part of it, we just come together and just say, men are men, we don't care. We just come together and respect everybody.
She and I sat down, she had her notebook in her hand, I had my notebook in my hand, and I'm just over there listening to the music, thinking, she's listening to the music, and she just broke out, hello mommy, can I speak to Bobby? You know, I'm like, oh God, I'm I was like, keep going, keep going. So she wrote a little down, wrote a little down, and after hearing what she had, I vibed off of her.
Yo-Yo is my kind of girl, because I love ragamuffin down to the ground. I ain't stand up for nothing I don't want to stand up for. You know, and she's the kind of person, she got the vibe in the studio, the vibe that I got. You know, I could be there sitting out for an hour. I know what I'm coming into the studio to do. So we just come and we just collaborate and we do what we gotta do, and everybody like it. It's called Romantic Call. Watch out for it and listen. And the sexy song that we did with Christopher Williams. What I think, by seeing Christopher Williams, I know that those kind of guys, they look good. And girls know that those guys look good, you know, so you had to come with something sexy.
Watch out. Come through, baby. Come through. Romance is
good. Patra's not just a good female chatter. She's just good, period. She's better than a lot of men. And she just has a flavor that just gets everything hype. I love Patra.
Her image, I think, is something that little girls can admire and men desire.
I watch people perform and the things they do, and I know it takes energy. For instance, Shabba Ranks, he's like my father. He respect me a lot. He showed me how to do things, you know.
can't for some of ranking, some of run step aside if you're up in teaching too. Them are the done to the biz, we have the key. Put it down to the key and turn them in a donkey. Yes, them are the done to the biz, we have the key. Put it down to the key and turn them in a donkey.
Come on, Sister Nancy, Lady Verna. Just to name a couple of the ladies who tried to break it so she could make it. They did their uttermost best, but didn't achieve the amount of prosperity that they deserve. Well, this lady has been working very hard for years, and that was a time for you to have some sweetness, Lady P, for real. This is the time for you. Yeah.
I like to chill out. I like to just sit back, enjoy the ride, and take it warm and easy, and one at a time, you know? I enjoy doing the other song called Man Me Love, Walk A Man, you know? That's my second single. I really love it. That means I love everything on my trap.
Wine and broke out if you have to whine in skill. Yes, we are the sample.
I wouldn't call slackness slackness. I would call it hotness. That's what I would call it, hotness.
Patch is gonna blow up, and I'm glad I'm a part of it. I'm glad I was down from day one, you know, from the start. She's a dope sister, you know, everybody need to look out for her. She's coming out, you know, Jamaican style, raunchy, blunt, and sexy all at the same time.
Patch, younger sister of Shabba. She is the queen, you have to take it over. Where sisters has never taken it across the water. So, Lady P, intelligently, intelligently, is Lady P. I am the king, the queen she be. So if you want lyrics on a woman, check Lady P. That's Lady P, Bacha. Yeah.
I was born to be a star, so God made me be a star, and he knows what I want to be. I could be a band teller. I don't want to do that. I could be something else. I could be a model or anything. I don't want to do that. I want to expose my talent to the world and show people what I can do. So that's what Patch is all about. And Patch is all about love, respect, and honor by law. Watch this.
I'm scared.